Oh! Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Staying up late tonight? So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. with this.
Ooh, I like
it. I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
Tell me, what exactly is the Liebelogaeth?
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite to summon something else entirely.
I suppose that makes sense. Your research has come up with some wild ideas. You know, I consider myself a high jumper, but there are places in the castle that even I can't reach. Something's wrong with this place. The architecture seems off.
Well, remember, the castle came straight from hell. It's not going to work the way we expect. Who's to say it was meant to be inhabited in the first place?
Zangetsu is investigating the castle, too. How does he get around?
Well, your jump strength is a result of the crystal augmenting your flesh. But his comes from training and discipline that have enabled him to transcend human limits. I understand he has the ability to jump a second time in midair.
What? He does not?
Funny you should mention Zangetsu. He sent a message arrow, which reads, "In the shrine to the printed word, seek the demon bounding across the sky."
Well, maybe that demon shard would allow me to jump in midair.
If so, it would open new avenues for you within the castle. Is there anything else you need while you're here? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks.
Is this right? Can I help you with something else? Thank you. I'll be here if you need me. Oh, right. I need to find silver bromide. Did you...
Wait a minute. Are you human?
What does it look like?
I'm not sure. Your body is covered with weird decorations.
Yes, but these are all the rage in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Wow, I've never been to Spain. The name's Benjamin.
I'm Miriam. Benjamin, you shouldn't be here.
I know, but I'm so scared I can't even stand up. Damn, I just want to go home.
Do I have any items that could help get him home?
This will help me escape.
Yes, picture your house. And don't let go of that thought.
All right, I'll try it.
I think it worked.
Ah!